Here we are, 335 Freedom. We're gonna enter through the dive door here. Look at that blue water. Wow, what a day. So, enter the dive door at your floating dock. First thing you're gonna do is come right over here to the port side. You have your battery selectors right here. It's very simple because Grady White gives you the directions right there. You turn this, it goes one, one, two. That easy. Okay?
Got it.
And of course, if you ever have any electrical problems, the battery's low, you can put them on all, which bridges them together, of course. Okay? Now that beeping is your VHF radio. That's automatic. So the first thing you do is come to your VHF and stop that beep. So you come to the helm and you just hit the button on the VHF radio and that stops, okay?
Right.
So now that the battery switches are on, the motor's gonna start. Now we wanna power up everything on the boat. So that means generator, that means sea keeper, air conditioning in the cockpit, air conditioning in the cabin, and we have a grill and we have freezer plates. So watch this. First thing you do, you don't even need to start the motors up yet, just like a big boat, is we're gonna start the generator. So you come down here, mm-hmm. and actually the best thing to do now is let me have the camera. All right, so here we are down here, and this is a basic switch panel like every other boat. You have the 120 volts here, which is your shore power or your generator, and you have your 12 volts here, which is the batteries on the boat, okay? So you have two selectors here, just like your big boat, shore power and generator. So it's on generator. I have everything off. I even have the AC main off, okay? Now we're gonna start the generator simply by pushing that button on. And then just holding that one in for a couple of seconds and the generator starts up. The next thing you'll see is this light turns green, which means we do have power. So then I will hit the AC main. Wait till that 120 comes up. Boom, we're good. Now we're gonna turn on what we wanna use today, which is the helm air, cabin air cooler. We don't need the microwave. We're not using the outlets. We're not using the grill. And the cockpit coolers will turn on. All right, the controllers for those are right here. This is the AC, helm AC, and that's your freezer plates is already on. It's 84 degrees in the freezer. Now this selector here, you can pick refrigerator temperatures all the way down to freezer. It's set on freezer right now. Okay, we're ready to roll. The AC's blowing. Everything's up. You come on over to the helm now. And this is simple. You press power. It lights it up. And then you press start on each motor. Or, this is easier. Instead of doing that, just hit this bottom right one. Start. And that started all three. And you can shut them all off the same way. That's it, guys. Then you put it in forward and you go enjoy the boat. Pretty cool, huh? That was 3.5 minutes.
Very good.
Not bad.
Very good.
The Grady guy knows a little bit.